Hot Toys does it again with Venom Cost Baby. This looks totally awesome. Look at the packaging there. There he is with his menacing tongue sticking out there. Love it. Venom is awesome. If you guys saw Let There Be Carnage, equivalently just as good as the first one. Love this one. This looks awesome. Adding it to the collection. Let's unbox them, guys. Let's have a look at Venom Hot Toys Cost Baby. So there he is. So packaging looks great. That looks awesome. There are the eyes in the background. He's got the symbiote little webbing all over his body, staying true to the comic. He looks to be a little bit hungry, let me tell you. He's got the big head there with the tongue. Look at that tongue. Look at that. That looks fierce. So hungry. What, Venom? Hungry. Must eat. Hungry. Oh, okay, Venom. I think I might have an idea for you. Let's cut to the next scene here. And oh, no. No, you didn't. You just ate Peter Parker, Spider-Man. Yum, yum. He tasted delicious. Oh, my goodness. He just absolutely devoured Spider-Man, Peter Parker. And there's his cowl, his mask. Spider-Man, what happened to you? Are you in there? You're right there, Spidey. Oh, my goodness. Anyways, guys, I had to do that pose. That's from Diamond Selects, that mask that came with my Spider-Man. Did a few videos on him, so if you guys want to check that one out. So anyway, Spider-Man's in his tummy right now, so let's do a little 360 here with him. So you can see here, it's a really sturdy figure, very heavy as well, too. Apparently, he's magnetic, too, so I don't know if he will stick to the fridge. Haven't tried that out yet, but I'm kind of scared, too. But symbiote little webbing there on the back there. Looks awesome. Hot Toys. You know, regardless of what they do, what scale they do, they really know how to present things. So that tongue looks absolutely outstanding. Look at the swirl on it. That looks great. Here's another shot of him hungry. Okay, you ate Peter Parker there. So he's got Spider-Man still at his mercy, holding the mask there. So I think that's a cool pose. So luckily I had the Diamond Selects with Spider-Man. So just can't dawn on me to put the mask with his hand fit perfectly. This looks awesome. Drop a comment, guys. Let us know what you think of this pose that I've created with the Spider-Man mask in his hand. So I love this figure. Definitely going to give this a 10 out of 10. Hot Toys, again, presentation-wise, do great. Aesthetically, looks spot on. His eyes are perfectly trimmed. He's got the little twirl there, this little triangular twirl going upwards on his eyelids, which, you know, Venom is, you know, famous for. Some figures just have more of a circular look. That's not Venom. His eyes do have that swirl going upwards. So you got to be careful when you pick up any Venom toys, guys. So make sure it stays true to the Venom character. So anyway, there he is. Hungry. I'm doing his voice there. I don't know if I'm doing the Tom Hardy voice. But anyway, definitely a 10 out of 10 for me. If you guys are thinking of getting this action figure or getting it, pick it up. You could do a lot of cool stuff with it. And like I said, pose him with the Spider-Man. Take care, everyone. Have a good night.